All right, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 2. Now I have this gate over here open so we can go somewhere else, finally. And I believe this is a good weapon to equip. Oh yeah, I forgot, you get up. Come here, I don't need you coming up behind me. Ah! My defense is so bad. You gonna get up? I'll swing at you with my shit weapon. There. Now I'll finish you off with my semi-shitty weapon. Okay, let's go. Yeah, this guy is over here. I don't wanna fuck with him. Don't believe... What the hell was that? I don't believe I can do anything up there yet anyway, so it doesn't matter. Let's just keep going. Ring ahead. So this is all this led to. Where the hell do I go? I mean, I know there is a few places I can go, but... Why have I not equipped these? Raises maximum HP, gradually restores HP. Both of those seem really good. But now, where the hell do I go? I mean, because what's up here? Is there anything besides this crazy dude? Grand Lance. He's not coming after me, though, so I mean... Amber herb. Yeah, because I can't go in there. I need the king's ring or something like that to get in there. Yeah, so he seems to be really, like, you know, not aggressive. You literally have to get, like, in. Well, don't walk over in front of him. And then he goes right back to his spot. So he's just protecting that door pretty hardcore. But, oh, I think I might know where else this key goes. It might go to multiple places. Does it go to the Ninja Turtle hideout? It does. Okay, so we can go to the Ninja Turtle hideout, too. And we also could go here if we wanted. I believe I didn't go there till like really late game last time. It doesn't really lead anywhere, but there's some items. Yeah, I don't have... Okay, these things are new. These were not... Well, I couldn't get through the door. I couldn't find it. Skeletons were not there last time. Okay, they want to play this game? We can play this game. Wait. Yeah, this is a wrong way, but I need to kill this guy. Dead. Ow! God! Oh, great. No, wait. Which way? Yeah, I wanna go. Do I wanna go this way? I'm so lost to where the hell I'm even at right now. I wanna go this way. And through here. Okay. Better. Okay, bring out the good weapon, because if I remember, skeletons are fairly difficult. That seemed way, way, way too easy. I Like, do they get back up or something? Here, I know I gradually restore HP, but I should probably heal up. Just saying, might be a good idea. Because gradually, they definitely mean gradually. Like, you don't get HP for shit. Okay, it looks like, yep. Nope. Quit getting stuck on shit. Who the hell? Like, something hit me, but it did nothing. No. So you're not... Oh, I think I killed you. Yeah, I wish I probably had a lit torch to light that place. That place is pretty dark. So is this still the Ninja Turtle hideout? Or no? I heard that. Okay. Yeah, it still seems like it's the Ninja Turtle hideout. Just wish I had a convenient way of getting over there and killing that guy. Like, holy crap, this turtle's pissed as fuck. I just don't want to get stuck on shit. Like I normally do. No, bitch. God, that's all I can do is just one on, and then I miss. If I don't want to miss, I need to relax. Oh God. He's not even halfway dead. This place is all destroyed because of him just swinging this giant ass mallet thing everywhere. No. I need to kill him soon before I get stuck. I was almost to the door. Killing one of them is not fun at all. Okay, so maybe I can jump this gap and get rid of this annoying fool. Oh, no need. I forgot. The path is right here. Done. That's why I love a shield. This, if I remember correctly, is the one area I said I can go to, like, if I climb up that branch and then drop down. Okay, so I can hear the turtles on top of the roof still. And that's where I can hear, like, people coming after me, which is not good. What? Fuck you, Dark Spirit. Couldn't see if he was chasing me or not. I definitely am not trying to be invaded, though. That's for sure. And I don't think this will work. I'm not sure. Nope. Well, at least go ahead. Kill me. I'm right here with my echo or souls. Down. Come on, Dark Spirit. I'm not gonna lie though, that name, I can't. It did not really sound like a player. It might have been NPC invasion. The fact that whatever it is isn't chasing me down hardcore, I think it might be an NPC invasion, which still are annoying, but they're a lot easier to deal with than a real player. No, that's a real player. No, that ain't no real player. Can't be. No way. Either way, there's not shit I can do against that person. Woo! Alright. And it didn't say that that person was banished upon my death, so I definitely don't believe it to be was a real person. I need a better shield before I can handle something like that. Okay, bring out the good sword. Seriously, the shield is so bad, I might as well just roll two-handed for a while. I mean, I can still block, but I just take more damage. But it's not like blocking does anything really right now anyway. They still take damage because the shield is so bad. Okay, so dude is either gone or not in the same spot. Alright, just you. No, that probably would have killed me too. Okay. Give it up, skeleton. Okay, the Turtle Club motherfucker's still gonna be here. Ow! Okay, turtle's coming now. It's almost time for me to use a human effigy because I need to, like, really bad. The lock on. Yeah. If I can lure him into doing that swing, I can kick his ass. Damn it, he slowed me down. Damn it again. And I missed. How garbage is that? God, he keeps slowing me. I thought I was far away from that one, but apparently I wasn't. Yeah, you better bring that down. You're done. Suck it. As long as I don't get invaded by this dude again. Another thing too, if I do get invaded by him again, it's definitely an NPC. Either if I get invaded by him again, or... Ow, you son of a bitch! He hit me while I was moving. Can I go in here, man? Screw him. If I go up here, it's the turtle dudes, isn't it? Two of them. At least two. So we definitely aren't going up there yet. I'm not good enough to take on two of them in the same fight. Awesome. Double kill. Hold on, what did it say? Try hitting them in one swoop. Make it sound like it's a trap. A human effigy. Need those. That's the only reason I don't want to use it, because human effigies are so good. You want to use them very sparingly. Come on now, you hit your buddy here. I don't want to hear that shit. Shit. Yeah, he invaded me again. Like, where's he even at? So he's right there. So he invades at that point. Damn it. Where else to go? I mean, I could level up some. That'll make clearing the spot easier. Probably not even three levels, only two. Could always take the trial on that spot, right off this door. I want to fight this guy. I want to finish him so he'll never come back. Because if you can kill a spirit, an NPC spirit, I'm pretty sure they'll never come back. Maybe if you intensify the fire, they might. I don't know for sure on that one, but... can I assassinate him? Nope. Well, god damn. Oh, soul arrow me, really? This dude is annoying as fuck! And what am I stuck on? Fuck you. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be here. I can't hurt that dude. It's definitely an NPC, too. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go to get some progress done. Out of my way. I'm gonna get my souls and I'm gonna go down that path right there. See if I can clear it. I know the hard part about it is you have so many archers, which is telling me I probably can't clear it because my health is too low. I die in two arrows. That's not good. Idiot skeleton. Okay. Take these. I might be able to get three levels now. I haven't been paying attention to how many it takes to level up. See, I might... whoa! Where'd you come from? You must be one of the guys left behind at the bottom of the ladder. I just saw some dude, he just fell right there. I just watched him fall. Don't know where he went, but I saw him fall. At least I hope I'm not hallucinating like that, but I swear I saw a dude fall right there. Are you him? Because who are you? I have no idea where you came from. Alright, quit going there. Okay, I have this, which see, holy crap, puts me over 100%. God damn, that's some heavy equipment. That is some heavy stuff. Okay, I know I have leggings, but none that are better. Then so no, I don't have, well, I have this. This and it makes me lighter? Fuck yeah, I'll put that on. Then I get to see my nasty ass zombie selves. Okay. Another problem I have with this spot is I'm not sure how I get back from this place either. Actually, yeah, I think I know how I get back. Okay. So as long as I don't die from all these arrows. At least that was the problem at this area last time. Oh God. Yeah, pull that out. I like it better when using melee weapon. So two swipes, that's all I need. There's nothing over there, right? Nope. Because I think like that dude will shoot arrows. Somebody shooting them. Ow! Oh, fuck. That's gonna be annoying. I'm gonna see if I can lure this guy over here to at least help take some of the enemies out. Okay, cool. Ow, shit! Come this way. Didn't know there was that many archers, though. Come on, buddy. No! Shit, heal up. Okay, so I'm gonna go up top. I'm killing that archer up top. Oh, that guy will be too annoying if I don't get rid of him. I could drop down there and kill that guy, which only leaves Archer up there, which I'm not sure how to even get up there. Oh, the ladder over there. They are still trying to shoot at me. Hey, Turtle Man. Let's go. I'm still gonna try to have you kill yourself this way. It's a lot easier. But now, I'll kill you without trying to run away. Touch Bloodstain. Yeah, you're watching me now, aren't you? It's not letting me hit you there, man. Cause he seems to be the only one that's... God, lose my voice. Seems to be the only one that's left. But I just don't want to take a lot of damage trying to get down there to him. Because he will bring out a melee weapon. Ow! You son of a bitch. Look at him. Okay, that's it. I'm coming for you now. Now move! I can't move. Whew. That arrow went right by me. Alright, well, let's go cross over here. What the hell is that? Hey, you little coward, I'm coming up after you now. This looks like a trap. Maybe because it was. So who did that? Yes, thank you. How many of those? I only have six? Thought I had a lot more than that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think.
So you're not the one who rolled the freaking rock down at me? Hold up. I'll get your name here in a sec. Got somebody to deal with over here. Okay, so what's up?
Why cartography, you ask? Well, it was...
Yeah.
But I...
No. Do all the dialogue.
Yes, wait. Then what? Were you looking wonderful? Shit, here.
Now I got the key to the mansion.
Oh, I would not venture the icon, something...
And then he tells me not to go. Okay, cool. So all his dialogue is exhausted, so he'll be back at Machula. And I got the key to his house, but there's nothing that great in his house anyways. I don't believe there's anything that needs to be done there. Bitch. So there is an item here that I did not grab, but it's not too bad to get to. I might just run and grab it. I know you gotta like fall, like see all the way down. But you gotta be careful because you can't just fall anywhere. Idiot. No. Should have forgot about it. Okay, so this early game being robbed of 5,000 souls, it's not happening. I am getting those back. And then we are going to level up, which I was going to go level up once I got whatever item was there. I was not expecting one dude to freaking finish me off, like, combo the fuck out of me. Which wasn't that big of a combo, but enough to take my health down if nothing. And it had to put them at the bottom too, damn it. Come on, turtle. No! I can't believe that just happened. Oh my god, I just lost 5,000 souls. Fuck! Man, I need some souls so I can freaking level up and actually be able to handle fighting something. So. I'm gonna end this part right here. I'm gonna run around, gather what souls I can. Real quick, I'm just gonna see if that key opens this door. I don't believe it does, though. I think it's a different key for this. Nope, it is. So we'll see what's in here real quick. I think it's just a chest, though. Oh, no. It's a lizard. Damn it! Well, it's not my fault you can't hit them. Like, what the fuck? I could not hit that thing for nothing. I was swinging at it. All I did was just clear its path. Yeah, you got another soldier helm. And where did this go? Okay, here's the chest. Dude, who the fuck are you? And where the hell did you come from? Damn! Always gotta try to sneak up on somebody, hit them when they ain't looking. God, enemies on this game are some sneaky motherfuckers. Now here's another chest. Small leather shield, repair powder. So yeah, I'm gonna, you know, get some souls and whatnot off camera, level up a few times. That way, I can hopefully get somewhere new next part. And this guy, like I said, sneaky bastards. So, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like the video and subscribe so you know when I upload the next part. Ow! That's it? Just two of you? Oh, this guy like in the corner like he don't know what the hell's happening. fuck? Well, he died anyway. And didn't they just kill her? Ooh, shit. Yeah, move. Just playing with me. Alright, so the first thing I want to talk about that...